hallmarks of Alzheimer's dementia. Alzheimer's is the most common cause of dementia, an umbrella term for symptoms related to memory loss and cognitive impairment. Alzheimer's dementia has three hallmark characteristics. We see these hallmarks in the autopsied brains of people who have died from Alzheimer's dementia. The first hallmark is an accumulation of beta-amyloid plaques in the spaces around brain cells, also called neurons. Amyloid precursor protein, or APP, is a protein that is embedded in the neuron's cell membrane. Scientists think APP helps neurons stay healthy. In a healthy brain, when APP gets old, the brain chops it up and removes the snippets. But sometimes the APP breaks apart incorrectly and forms sticky molecules called beta-amyloid. Beta-amyloid clumps together into plaques, and when there are enough of them, they disrupt the neuron's ability to send messages. If cells can't communicate, the brain's ability to function diminishes. The second hallmark is the accumulation of tau tangles. Tau helps to give the neuron its structure and holds the neuron's delivery system together. It seems that when beta-amyloid plaques accumulate, tau gets tangled up, forming this hallmark. Because of the tau tangles, the neuron's delivery system fails, and the neuron can't get the energy and nutrients it needs. Without nutrients, the cell dies. This cell death leads to the third hallmark, brain atrophy. In other words, the brain shrinks. This happens because neurons no longer do their work. Your brain, which is very efficient in its use of energy, figures you don't need those neurons and lets them die. All these cell deaths cause the brain to get smaller. So these are the three hallmark processes involved in Alzheimer's dementia: beta-amyloid plaques, tau tangles, and brain shrinkage. This damage begins in the hippocampus, the learning center of the brain, and then spreads through the brain until people lose the ability to reason, understand concepts, and make decisions. They also lose the ability to communicate, and eventually the damage is so extensive that the patient dies. Currently, there are no effective medications or treatments to heal Alzheimer's dementia, but you can reduce your risk if you begin incorporating healthy habits into your daily routines.